Hello there, guys. Spider-Man Plays here, and today we're playing Spider-Man. And, we're gonna play it or something. I don't know.
Folks, I have to once again defend myself against the spurious claims from McDonald Mac Dargan, aka the Scorpion. Yes, as I fully disclosed, I bankrolled the experiment that gave him superior strength, speed, and that unsightly cyborg tail. The idea was to create an anti-Spider-Man who is not a threat and stops menaces. I had no idea he was crazy. Do you think his resume said psycho with a poisoning fetish? His lawsuit is a transparent attempt to reduce his sentence at the raft by placing the blame for his deeds on me. And that is one package J. Jonah Jameson refuses.
Alright. Right. Okay.
Consolidated shipping. Jeff, I'm here.
What do you see?
Find the rest. The boss wants them dead.
Looks like the demons are moving in on Fisk's territory.
You got this?
I got this.
Pathetic. Wait, what the heck? Oh.
What you came for. You don't need to kill us, too.
Fisk's territory is ours now.
Not today.
Boom.
Hey, Willie.
You.
Nice jumpsuit. Slimming.
Stay out of my business.
Wait, the demons. Who's their leader?
Keep my men alive and maybe I'll tell you one.
Saving bad guys from other bad guys. Not how I thought today would go. Sleep it off.
Oh. Run!
Well, I got their attention.
Boom. Boom. Boom.
I could have taken him.
Sure, sure. Better swing around the outside to look for Fisk's man.
No. Where am I going?
Stay here. Wait for the police. Gotta find the survivors fast.
Bye.
You okay?
Yeah. Yikes!
Hey, big guy.
Wait.
Fisk, your men are safe. Your turn. Who runs the demons?
Maybe he's there. Maybe he isn't. Check the roof.
I've missed these cryptic Fisk talks. Come on. No! that just happen? Yes.
I'm getting reports of a helicopter with a wrecking ball.
Yeah, things with the demons got complicated. Sit tight, Yuri. I got this. I know.
You need to bring it down.
I know.
Maybe you could superhero a little faster?
Working on it, Yuri. Call you when it's done.
Oh my goodness, there, finally.
Hope I live to regret this. To Newark? Afraid I have to ask you to pull over the helicopter, sir! One engine down. Now for the second. This is your master plan? Replace Fisk?
Fisk is only the beginning!
Need a plan. Need a plan real fast. I guess this is the plan! Come on, Pete, you got this. Please don't screw this up.
That's cool.
Masks are so awesome. Where do you get them?
Oh, it's Solomon!
Yeah. Cool, thanks. Do they have a website?
Yes!
Whoops. Hey, Yuri. I caught the bad guys, but...
But what?
You might want to bring a ladder.
Yo, Miles. Hey, fanboy.
I'm late.
You coming?
Nah, I gotta get to City Hall for my dad's ceremony.
All right. Tell your pops I said congrats.
Beautiful.
MJ, did they start the ceremony yet?
They're still setting up. Where are you?
Got hung up at work. Be there soon.
Thank you.
Boom.
Friends, I've just received an update on Adrian Toomes, a.k.a. the Vulture. Apparently, this winged criminal has fallen ill with cancer, and he's been moved to the RAF's infirmary for treatment, which will undoubtedly cost a fortune in public funds. Now, let me ask you, why do we even have an infirmary at the RAF? It's a supermax prison full of maniacs. If they get sick, let nature take its course. Now, I realize that's harsh, but so is my tax bill.
How rude.
We got this, Spider-Man. Thanks anyway.
There's the stage entrance, and we'll be right out front.
Sounds like a lot of people out there.
You'll be fine, honey.
Last time I gave a speech, I was in high school. Miss Steinberg gave me a C-.
Well, if only Miss Steinberg could see you now.
Hey, you got this, Dad. I mean, come on, you saved Spider-Man. I'm pretty sure that makes you an official superhero.
A superhero? Or maybe I'm just a guy who doesn't give up.
Come on, honey.
Welcome, everyone. And before I hand it off to Mayor Osborne, I'd just like to say a few words.
Our city is so fortunate so? That such exemplary
citizens... I think this gang war may finally be over.
Like over?
I mean, there's some loose ends still to be tied up, but...
Loose ends?
Well, a truck pulled away from the scene from a company called Consolidated Shipping. Something's not right about it. I just don't know what.
Hmm. Well, maybe after this we can grab some coffee. Figure it out together.
Yeah.
Well, thanks, Jim. Couldn't have said it better myself, but I'll try. We all know that Officer Davis is a hero.
But, instead of coffee, maybe we could have dinner instead. I could come over, I'll cook. Or we could, you know, meet at a totally neutral location for a completely normal meal cooked by professionals.
For acts of extraordinary bravery, above and beyond the call of duty, it is my privilege to present Officer Jefferson Davis with a Department Medal of Honor.
Phone call, sir.
Kind of in the middle of something here, Jim.
Sounds urgent, sir.
Fine. Congratulations, sir.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. I share this honor with my family. My wife, Rio, and my son, Miles. Without their support, I couldn't do what I do.
Yes?
I've worked many years for this moment.
Who is this?
Over the coming days, your company, your city, and everything you care about will be destroyed. People will beg you for help, but you won't be able to save them.
Listen, jackass. I get threats like this twice a week. Why don't you grow a pair and tell me what you want?
To watch you suffer.
Ooh. Okay, I'm back.
Right here. Oh, thank God. Can you hear me, baby? Can you hear me? Squeeze my hand. Stay here. I'm going to find your father. Peter. Peter, wake up. Come on, say something, please.
Nice going, kid.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Are you okay?
I'm all right. You sure you're okay?
Yes, I'm gonna be all right. I'm gonna be all right.
All right, Melissa.
I love you.
I have to go find Dad, okay?
No, wait. Miles, no. Miles, no!
Dad's in there. I'll find him.
Right there.
What the hell? Where do you think you're going?
No! No, Rollins!
Ooh.
Can't cross yet. Can't cross yet. Okay. Dad was right there. Gotta help him.
To leave now.
Dad. 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 No! Wake up, Dad. Wake up. Wake up.
One week later.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Do I know you?
I'm Peter Parker. I was at City Hall when... Look, I know you don't know me, but I just wanted to say...
I know what you're going through. That's what you were gonna say, right? Or it all gets easier with time. Don't worry. It's part of God's plan.
I'm sorry. I was just trying
to help. I know.
I'm sorry about that. I don't know what I'm gonna do with him.
I'm not crying. You're crying. Okay.
Started looking for Martin Lee yet?
No, I told you I can't start a manhunt based on a hunch from Spider-Man.
But I'm telling you, he's the guy.
Get me some solid evidence and we'll talk.
Solid evidence, right?
Hey, it's me.
Hey, so what are you thinking?
I'm thinking I screwed up and that kid lost his father.
I know you too well to say you should give yourself a break. What about the police? Do they have any leads on Lee?
We're not even looking for him. Even Yuri doesn't believe me.
Then it's up to us to find him. I've been doing some research. Go to this address. Martin Lee bought a controlling interest in this recycling center last year.
You think he's hiding out there?
Maybe. We know he's not at Feast. If he's not at the recycling center, maybe you'll find some evidence as to where he might be.
Yeah. Good work, MJ. I'll let you know what I find.
Oh, one more thing? I talked with a detective about questioning the arrested demons. They're all claiming Martin Lee has the power to, quote, corrupt people.
Corrupt? What does that mean?
They say it's sort of like mind control. It brings out the negative part of you. Makes you do things you wouldn't normally do.
Sounds a little far-fetched.
This is coming from a guy who can run up walls.
Hold on, I'm just gonna get all the towers. Not all of them, but in this district.
Would you look at that? Half the crime tower's back up already.
When Spider-Cop's on the job,
Spider-Cop.
Come hell or high water, the job gets...
Nope, nope, nope. Nope.
She'd never admit it, but the chief was warming up to Spider-Cop. His casual disregard for by-the-book thinking was a breath of fresh air. She'd come around someday.
Attention, all units. We have confirmed reports of an active bomb. Report came in from near Ansonia. Over.
Another camera. Gotta be Black Cat.
Are you jealous I'm visiting my other man? I hope so. But you should know, bad boys aren't my type.
Okay then. Where is the cat?
Another cat. Why are you doing this, Felicia? You know I'm gonna catch you.
Spider-Man.
We're running another piece on Jefferson Davis, and it made me wonder, how's his son Miles doing?
Not good. I've been there. The loss is all you can think about.
He needs something to do outside of school. Maybe a part-time job?
That's not a bad idea. But it has to be the right job. Something that makes him feel useful, like what he's doing matters.
Kinda think you just described Feast.
MJ, that's perfect. I'll talk to May about it.
That's what I'm here for.
Demons in the front two cars, plus a bomb rig to explode. We need to stop them. Can I play too?
You're not with me.
Here's your stuff. Bomb in that truck. Gotta get it away from civilians.
Boom.
Murder parade stopped.
You beat on those demons.
Don't mind.
Hold on. No. The heck? Did it break? No.
MJ's hunch was right. Place is crawling with demons.
Okay, I'm back. Boom. Good riddance.
Okay, that's all of them. Oh, high security lock. They use these on banks, not recycling centers. Maybe if I can find where it gets its power from.
Maybe.
Looks like I could override the circuit. I need my electric webs.
Dang it.
Well, that did something. It looks like the circuits need a little more juice.
Oh my.
Gotta find a junction box. There. Looks like the circuit's still stable. Maybe there's another junction box close by. Gotcha. Almost there. One more box should do it. That's it! man.
Guns from Fisk's armory. Truck bombs? This is crazy. Explosives from Fisk's construction site. Lots of high-tech equipment. Maybe later I can recycle this stuff into some weapons of my own. These must be where they're planning to attack. Wait, these are Osborne campaign offices. This wasn't a gang war. The demons were stealing from Fisk to go after Mayor Osborne.
Hey, did you find Lee?
No, but you were right. Lee's using this place as a front for the demons. Bomb making, gun running.
Oh my god.
And it looks like they're planning another attack. This time on Norman Osborne's campaign offices.
We must have some kind of beef with Norman Osborne.
I found an address here. I think it's their staging area. If I hurry, I might be able to stop them.
Be careful.
Yuri, it's me.
Make it quick. I'm busy getting yelled at by my boss.
Martin Lee and the demons are planning another attack, this time on Norman Osborne's campaign offices.
Are you sure? We've had a lot of false leads in the past week.
Trust me on this one. I'm sending you the address of a recycling center. You'll find all the evidence there.
Got it. I'll get those campaign offices evacuated. But if you're wrong about this, you're gonna help me find a new job.
All right. You know what? I'm gonna change my suit. Oh, I forgot I can't have all of these. I'll be the vintage comic book suit.
Got this, Spider-Man. Thanks anyway.
Why are you guys rude to me? I've been helping you guys. I've been the leader. Not really a leader. I've been helping save the neighborhood. Thank you.
Consolidated Shipping. A lot of guys. I should try to do this quietly, but also with style.
Boom. Thank you. Boom. Stealth.
Lee's not out here. Better check inside. Huh. Invoice from an auto shop. Pale Horse Rides. That's one expensive tune-up. What else can I find around here? They have bases all around the city.
Ooh. I forgot about that part.
This is bigger than I thought. Looks like the demons have an army. As if one deadly glowing whip wasn't enough. I don't know what I was expecting, but it was definitely not this.
Oh.
Hey, MJ, I think I stopped the demon's attack on Osborne's campaign offices.
Nice. Did you find Lee?
No, but I found something we should look into. A place called Pale Horse Rides.
Sounds familiar. I'll check it out and get back to you.
Silverbird, we're descending to location. There's another one.
Safety's off.
Well, this is new.
No, no, no. This one's mine.
All right.
I'm executing this son of a...
Hey! That's not how we do things! Down! Pow!
Code SM-1.
Whoa, whoa! Before we do this... Who the hell are you guys?
Code SM-1. Code SM-1. Holding for orders.
Copy code SM-1. I have a visual. Hold for Silverbird.
Nice entrance. Solid 8 out of 10.
Release him. He works with us.
Yuri, explanation, please.
This is Silver Sablinova, head of Sable International. A private security force. Paid for by Mayor Osborne.
Oh, the mayor has a pet army now?
Next time you get in my way, I will not be so gentle. Go. We'll talk later.
Well, I'm gonna end this right here. So, bye!